Hi, I'm Marie.
And I'm Mary.
And today for our show, we have a special edition called
Let's Talk Chicken
in the Kitchen. So sadly today, Pipey could not make it. He had a prior engagement.
Pipey got married, didn't tell me?
No. He just, had his plans.
Oh, you see, Pipey had to go to the doctor's today because his severe sunburn, he's chafing. Well, today we're gonna show you how to make buttered popcorn.
Yes.
You take two bags of regular popcorn.
Two bags,
and one stick of butter. And then you put it in the oven.
Oh, really?
To later make one bag of buttered popcorn. Well, as we wait for that to, cook.
We must discuss that our giveaway, which,
well, as you might see,
as I said earlier,
we do not like to give away plants here at Chiquita, so we kept all of them. Too bad.
Now our kitchen's a bit busy,
I'm liking it.
With our five plants just back
we
there.
We can grow food back here. See how much we already have? We have grown apples, grapes, those grow on trees. Pears. Oh. And we even grow nuts.
And speaking of our bananas, we figured we would invest in our Chiquita banana phones. So we have 20,000 shipping on their way. Hello.
But there seems to be technical difficulties because we can't reach anyone yet.
We can't figure out how to call them.
Figure that out.
We'll figure that out. I mean, we have 20,000. We have time.
Sounds like it's ready. Here it is. Buttered popcorn.
Buttered popcorn.
Now, to make it settle, we must stir it in our bowls. Oh, and
uh-oh,
I forgot. We must add more butter.
Why, thank you.
So, I was thinking, who's ever heard of the Ellen DeGeneres Show?
I definitely have.
Well, you see, guess what, Ellen? Let's Talk Chicken is gonna be the new big thing. Watch out! Because Marie and Mary are coming.
We're just a warning, a friendly little warning.
Well, I was talking to Pipey's doctor.
Really, you were? How's he doing?
Well, he said that Pipey does have chafing, but it should be okay as long as he puts 2 tons of aloe on every day.
Oh, joy.
And he has to rub it on his skin, but the problem is he doesn't have hands.
Speaking of investments, we should probably invest in aloe.
Chicken aloe. Because, everyone has a chafing chicken at home.
Okay, it's time to test our buttered popcorn.
Let's see. Well, it's very good. Well,
today, I think our popcorn segment was a success. Thank you for watching our special edition called
Let's Talk Chicken in the Kitchen. Watch out, Ellen.